he made it to Alabama Community College. And they apparently have a pond out in their front of their campus. Not too much going on around here, but let's see if we can get some action, maybe. Possible. We're good, dude. Oh, that's a big bass. Oh my God. I think I should go wacky rig. I'm not even gonna waste my time with that. Okay. Still wanna play games? Let's play games, okay? Okay. Got one. Gotta keep them pinned. Oh yeah. Good largie. Stupid. Now look at you. Stupid. Trying to get out your tail, Bo. Damn, the best one of the day. That's about the same size of the last one I lost. Get them back in. I could just probably cast a couple more times right here. But I don't know if I get that. What's the name? The spinnerbait? Them niggas been going crazy for it. One more cast with this. So yeah. Check your knots. Boom. I don't think I'm gonna need a trailer with this one, cause it looks like a fish already. What I wanna do is go back. Yeah. I think this spinnerbait gonna be the move. They ain't picking up no weeds. None of that.
Look like a crop.
Can't really fucking tell. What time is it? Try to wait. Something to come get it. Nothing wanted it. We'll come down here in this open area. We really want to throw it right here in front of this little net. Now, I might just walk around this whole bank with just the spinnerbait. Cause I'm not switching no more lures. I think this would be my best bet to stay clear of all this bull that's on the bottom of the.
Good. He crushed it. He crushed it. Good.
That's a thick boy. That's a good 2 pound. Right there, yes, sir. I get that. Something while the battery's in there charging. We only got like 30-some%, so I'm trying to hurry up and run around this damn pond. He came up and scooped that mug. Little spot. That's the closest I can get to the bank. Oh my God. Still got that frog on over there? Nope. He said, "Boop, boop." Right in front of this mat. Make me feel like this is gonna be a good spot if I can get this grass off, get a good cast in there. He ate on this mat. He said, "Boop, boop." As if I was dragging it back. Let's see. I don't think that bass gonna bite again, but that was dope. I've never seen them. I mean, I have, but not with a spinnerbait. Like, the spinnerbait was barely on that pad. He tried to take it down. They eating vegetation and all out here, apparently. Good. Oh, almost messed up that hook set. Oh, good. Come on. We gotta be careful. This is like 10-pound test. This lettuce out of his mouth. That's a good bass. Boys, that's a real good bass. Might have to take a picture. That was the biggest one, maybe 2.5. They chunked. I seen him, he was smacking at it, but he didn't take it yet. Till I felt that tension. All this salad he got on here. I ain't gonna lie, almost missed that retrieve up. My hand had slipped off the rail for a minute. No!
No!
Oh man, I done cast my damn spinning. Oh man, my spinner bait done came off. Oh man. All right, I'm finna go get another one. Probably put my car up over here, walk that way. Yeah.